I am not being dramatic by wearing my puffy coat and my puffy pants. Today is freezing outside. We're going to get coffee. She's got her puffy on too. All I need is you, baby, baby. This is like some sort of children's Halloween party. Francine is currently decorating a pumpkin, but everything seems to be going well. What's he doing? This magician's on fire right now. The Halloween kids party this morning was amazing. Really, really wonderful. The baby had a great time. But it's that time again when Candace and Francine are napping and Casey goes for a run. I have on my new shoes today. My feet, they're killing me. I'm gonna go home now. 12 miles at a 7:45 pace. New shoes are the worst. I mean, they're great shoes. I just mean what they do to your feet and breaking them in is the worst. Hello? Candace? Honey? It's 4:15. I don't know where anybody is. Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, where are you?
Are you still running?
No, I'm at the juice place getting a smoothie. Spring between Mercer and Green. Spring Street. Green Street. How you doing?
Hey, what's up, buddy? How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Kind of into these, like,
are you going all Kanye? Yeah, I get that. It looks great on you.
They have leggings, though, too.
It's cute. Get the leggings. Sweatpants are a little slumpy.
Is this itchy?
No, it's soft. You don't have any pants on. Candace, what about this? Size 12? What's up, man?
What's up, man?
How you doing?
That's good.
That's good. So, apparently Candace got a babysitter, and she and I are going to be spending the rest of the day together. What do you think about these? You know who's going to be jealous of that?
Francine.
Cheetah. How late is the babysitter here till?
Whenever.
So are we going to go out and party?
We'll have a martini. There's all this room to pull up. Got a pretty picture.
I didn't shoot a vlog today, so will you do a Q&A with me when we get home?
In a bubble bath.
Husband and wife Q&A. I don't know. I think you think doing it in a bubble bath sounds like a good idea now, but I don't know that that'll actually happen. All right, we've done this before. Usually it means that I neglected to shoot anything meaningful for the vlog, which is the case today. So Candace and Casey, Q&A. We do well on vacation together, except for when you came to Colorado. Freaked out the entire time.
It's too cold. And you were staying in like bunk beds with your son, and I walked in there and it was like somebody.
How's the dog doing?
She's so sweet.
She's doing really well. If you missed it, we had a pet poodle, but we had to give the poodle to Candace's best friend, who lives a few blocks away, to adopt her because she's being aggressive towards the baby. But the poodle's doing great. She's very happy in her new home. Why do you want to move to LA, Candace?
Sunshine.
Really, the weather?
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
And my sister, obviously.
What's the secret to your successful marriage? Who said our marriage is successful?
My baby got sauce. Your baby ain't sweet like mine.
She got sauce.
Your baby ain't sweet like mine.
It's not unsuccessful, that's not fair.
Your baby ain't sweet like mine. Nah, she ain't that sweet.
Candace, what's the one thing Casey does that you wish he would stop?
How long is this episode?
What was it like meeting Candace's parents for the first time? They hated me. Candace's dad's a doctor. They're very formal South African, like, adults. And when they met me, they were like, do a South African accent, when they were like, who is this artist? Was that Francine? The baby's asleep. Oh, this is a good question. Somebody asked, they said, I noticed you don't show Francine's face on camera. Why is that? You know, now that she's older, I just like, I sort of want her to have a normal life.
You? Can't I get credit for that?
It was Candace's idea. She's right. How do you manage to keep your energy levels so high throughout the day? Richard, I don't know if you're asking me or Candace and me. I have nonstop energy all day. I run. Candace is like a cat. She sleeps 12 hours, wakes up, goes back to bed like an hour later.
Like, I like to sit in the sun.
She likes to sit in the sun. But how do I keep my energy up? I don't do drugs. I don't really drink. I don't like to party. I don't like to go out. I just like to work and run. Do you and Candace ever think about living in South Africa? Candace was born in South Africa. She has a lot of family there. You would live there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we sort of think about it. There's like no way we could live there now because of our careers and like life. But I would love to spend more time there. What do you guys like to do together when home? We don't really hang out in this house. When the baby's up, we play with the baby. Like, now the baby's asleep, Candace watches TV, and then I work. Have you two ever considered going into business together? Ooh. Stop turning the... Have you and Candace ever thought about starting a business together? Well, sort of. We talked about an idea of doing, like, a merch operation, and Candace runs it. And literally, it was, like, three sentences into discussing the idea, and we were fighting about it already. So probably not.
I bet you're skipping really good ones.
Do you see any?
Oh, will you ever visit the Netherlands again? That was some place we said we would live.
What, in Amsterdam?
Mm-hmm.
Today is February 17th, 2013. A little bit cold out.
If you had to switch jobs for a week, which one of you would be better at the other job?
I would be better at doing Candace's job than she is at doing her job.
What's your favorite thing about the other?
How she inspire you, and I feel like that was translated from a foreign language.
Ooh, that's kind of interesting.
What? How long did it take for you and Candace to move in together? Didn't we try to live together like three times and failed?
Total failure. And then I thought I would had kind of resigned that we were never gonna actually be like a real couple. It was just gonna be this like limbo relationship we always had. And then you're like, one day we were walking past the park, you're like, yeah, I think we could kind of move in together. And I like about died. I didn't know what you were. And then a month later you asked me to marry you.
Agent Jay wants to know, who rolls a better blunt? I don't think either of us would know how to roll a blunt. Where do you even begin? How often does Candace get recognized?
I sleep on the left, he sleeps on the right.
Which side of the bed do you sleep on?
I sleep on the left, he sleeps on the right.
She sleeps there and I sleep there. Okay, this is a good one. Nikki, we're gonna end on your question. Where do you guys see yourselves in 10 years? You want me to go first?
Either married or divorced.
That is way too broad. I think that like the reason why it could work if we were to move out of New York City is if we had like a totally different lifestyle. So I don't know where we'll be in 10 years, but I feel like it's gonna be very different from where we are right now. Okay, hope you enjoyed the Q&A.
1, 2, 3, yay!
She taught Francine to do that today. Should I just leave the camera on you for the rest of the night,
no,
Candace? And it could be
Netflix
like a 20-hour session of Candace sleeping?